Okay, we're doing the last case of the stuff that I have right now. PYT number 3 has been filled. Let's look at the peoples. Why would either of them want to work? Why? I say why. I'm just gonna scroll this through this because you basically should know you got, because, I mean, you bought them individually. So Chris with the Rays, Summer Orioles, Bergie Twins, Chris Dodgers, Lee with the Athletics, D.H. Martin with the Reds and Yankees, Bill with the Royals, Cardside White Sox, Kevin Tigers, H.M. Rangers, Cubs Jeff, Red Sox, D.H. Rockies and Diamondbacks, Astros, Cardsite, Braves, Bergie, and then Nats, Padres, Phillies, Pirates, Alabama because of our thing, Trump Card with the Cards, Giants, Indians, Angels, Jays, and Brewers, and then Rodney with the Mariners, Marlins, and Mets. That makes sense to everybody. God that it does. Okay. I need all the space I can get for this. Here it is! The last one. Oh, at least for a couple of days. 50 cases. I don't even count Kazoo's little, like, 7 or, like, 4 cases that he opened. I don't even count it. So don't count. All right, set those 2 boxes down. Set these 4 over here. I'll set them all over here. All right. Oh, 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 oh. You're going to want to see stuff with this one. Mother of mercy, I have opened a lot of these packs. Of those, some of those, a bunch of those, some of these, Renfro, Black Wave, Padres, Rockies, Draft Night, some of this stuff. Tate Matheny, Boston Red Sox,
first auto. Cody Jones, black and red. Did I F something up, Bergie? Why am I not surprised? Tyler J, Impact. Purple Refractor Auto, Nolan Watson for the Royals. More Royals action. J.P. Crawford, Sky Blue Phillies, Blue Paper, Peter Lambert, Rockies. Blue Refractor, Bo Burrows, Tigers. T.J. Stewart, Dividends. Capitan, Impact. Teams of Tomorrow. Sky Blue Chris Shaw. Great Paper Josh Bell Pirates. Eric Jenkins. Sky Blue Rangers. Impact, Matt Olson, David Dahl, Black Wave, Rockies, Jake Woodford, Auto for the Cardinals. Let's show you the last one. Martin, Sky Blue, seeing wise one. PYP number 3. Box number 2. Only done one other box. Hap Impact for the Cubs. Black Wave, Devers, Red Sox. The first box autos were Woodford for the Cardinals, a purple Nolan Watson for the Royals, and a Tate Matheny for the Red Sox. Braves, Teams of Tomorrow. Remember on. Cody Jones, Black Wave for the Royals. Black Tate Matheny for the Red Sox. Red Sox coming in hot. Matt Olson Gray for the A's. Austin Smith, auto for the Padres. Fed insert. Rafael Devers, Sky Blue, Red Sox. Nix, Padres. That's two Padres in one box. It's crazy. Ryan McMahon, the blue, sky blue for the Rockies. Gray paper, Brian Mundell for the Rockies. Mac Marshall. Purple refractor for the Giants. Freeland Impact. Collins, Sky Blue, Rockies, Gold Refractor of Cubs, Eon, or Ryan Kellogg. Cody Jones, Sky Blue for the Royals. Blue Paper, Kevin Strom, or Kevin Newman for the Pirates. This one. Next. The last couple of cases have been a little soft. I'm saying, I don't know what it is. Either the two loose boxes that are going to Berkey and whoever else, I don't remember, are loaded, or there is something lurking here. I'm hoping for the lurking. We have some black refractors, we have some paper, we have some plane refractors. Ron Collins, Black Wave Royals. Royals Teams of Tomorrow. Black Carson Fulmer for the White Sox. That's not bad. Not a bad way to juice up said break. Whoever got the White Sox. Nice card. Gold auto for Jake Woodford of the Cardinals. Have one, I guess. Michael Chavez, Black Wave Red Sox. Austin Meadows, Sky Blue. Concerns me that some of these cards are upside down. Thomas Eshelman, auto for the Astros. Gold, black, and Eshelman is good. Is good. Sky Blue, Michael Chavez. Favorite Alex Reyes, Cardinals. Some refractor type things. Some non-refractor type things. Josh Stoman, purple refractor. Rose. I don't know how Casey does it. I mean, try and pick him shitty cases. Like, I mean, I do my best to give him the junk, and it always turns out gold. I don't know what it is. Joking. We're sawing him halfway there, so let's see. AJ Reed, Sky Blue. Sean Newcomb, Angels, Gray Paper. Hunter Renfro, Sky Blue, Padres. Dylan Tate, Initiation. Okay, halfway. This gets us halfway. Gotta buy yourself 16 cases if you want a super fractor. It's not that hard. Right? Spend $16,000 for a super fractor. Scott Kingery, Phillies auto. Austin Meadows, Pirates Gray. Jenkins, Black Wave. Chris Shaw, Black Wave Giants. One thing I did notice today, like when the taxi was coming, bringing me back, like it was, you know, like kind of like dinnerish time, so like there was like an ass ton of people out. There aren't like sidewalks on like the smaller streets and stuff. So people are just like, I mean, if it was me driving, I would probably hit like 10 or 11 people. Cody Ponce, Brewers, like they just don't care. Like straight up honey badgers, just do not even care. Just walking in front of the taxi. Dansby Swanson, blue, sky blue. And it freaks me out a little bit that they like drive on the right-hand side of the road or the left-hand side. So I see like this dude making this wide turn. And I'm like, oh shit, man, what are you doing? What are you doing? Chris Betts, Tampa Bay. Ian Happ, sky blue, Cubbies. Nick Gordon, gray paper Twins. Willie Calhoun, purple refractor, Dodgers. Brett Lillick, sky blue for the Marlins, green paper, and Mark Mathias for the Indians. Ryan Mountcastle, sky blue, Orioles, green paper, Avery Romero, Marlins. Okay. Necesito más hits. Cito Moss hits. Well, listen, you're guaranteed three hits in your other box, so I mean, you're guaranteed those, at least. Black Wave for Derek Hill of Tigers. I mean, all 50 of these cases came at the same time, though. I mean, like, they were all delivered all at once, so I don't know. Jeff Degano, Yankees. Pirates, Teams of Tomorrow. Ryan McMahon, Rockies. Black Wave. Michael Matula, Rangers. Ronnie Jabavy, Giants, Sky Blue. Michael Soroka, Braves. Nice fancy card. So there's one. I mean, we'll start to ramp it up from there. Tyler Mark, Sky Blue for the Diamondbacks. Yon Lopez, gray paper for the Diamondbacks. Lilic, blue paper for the Miami Marlins. Sky Blue, Derek Hill, Tigers. Falter, Sky Blue, Phillies, blue paper, Matt Withrop for the Bravos, okay. Trace Moss, whoa, easy. No, man, maybe my mojo can only last so many cases at a time. Here we go. Austin Meadows, Black Wave Pirates. Come on, we need something to bring back the heat. And it's not a Trent Clark auto, but we got it anyway. Twins, teams of tomorrow, I'll probably not watch you tomorrow, Urias, Sky Blue, Dodgers, there's a 92 out of 225, Austin Riley, Under Armour base. baseball card. So here's some fancy. But as someone mentioned, that is paper and it does not ship. Green refractor for Alex Reyes of the Cardinals. Black Wave, AJ Reed, Astros. Nick Plummer, Cardinals. Mariano Rivera III, Black Wave Nationals. Or Black Refractor Auto Nationals. Brain slowly shut down. Must focus on more boxes. David Dahl, blue, sky blue for the Rockies. Gold paper, Willie Randolph for the Dodgers. Austin Riley. So it's two Braves autos. Willie Adams, sky blue. Tampa Bay, Manuel Margot, Red Sox, gray. There was a Soraka in there too. Sky blue, Sean Newcomb, purple refractor, James Kepler-Yan of the Yankees. Seven. Things still all over the place. Okay. Damn, why are you all turned upside down for? See, that's why I think we got a bad batch, because some of these cards turned around. Like, it's something wrong with the, with how it's been put together. We have Urias, Black Wave, Dodgers. Always bothers me when I see a Bowman box like that. Brian Hayes for the Pirates. Auto. Rangers teams of the next day. Soraka for the Bravos. That's two for him. Probably one base, one refractor. Demi, sky blue for the Brewers. Dylan Moore, gray paper for the Rangers. Green refractor, Renato Nunez of the A's. Andrew Moore, sky blue. Mariners. Sky blue, Ryan McKenna, Orioles. Ryan Mountcastle, purple refractor, Orioles. Black Wave, Willie Adams for the Devil Rays. Taylor Ward, Angels, Black Refractor Auto. No, just a black refractor. Did I miss something? Am I losing my gourd? See one. I'll go the other way. Check for serial numbers. No 101. Yeah, there's a couple of them that look. Background is weird and sometimes catches light funny. Cody Poteet, sky blue Marlins. Like the Domingo Leyva, sometimes a little bit with a fence in the back. Scott Kingery, Phillies, green paper. Box and then two personals. Well, like, yeah, basically personals. And we're done. All right. Last one, the PYT3. Come on, boo. Come on, boo. Let's Netflix and chill for a little bit. Get some sweetness up in here. Some sweetness. Well, Ian Happ Green Refractor Auto for the Cubs. I mean, that's a good card. That's a good card. For whoever has the Cubbies. Good way to start it. Black Wave, Sean Newcomb, Angels. Yankees teams of tomorrow. Christian Stewart, Sky Blue for the Tigers, Blue Paper, Michael Matula for the Rangers. Taylor Ward, Sky Blue, Angels. Futures Game, Relic, Nomar Amaraza for the Rangers. To 50. Drew Finley, Yankees. Jeff Hendricks, Sky Blue Yankees. Michael Chavez, Gray Paper, Red Sox. Garrett Whitley, Blue Refractor for the Devil Rays. Come on, just one pull the poop, you know, thing. I want to not be able to wear these underwear later because I've pooped a hole in them. J.B. Crawford, Black Wave. Tristan McKenzie, Sky Blue Indians. Nolan Watson Black. At least it finishes it with a Black Auto 35. At the very least. Alright, that was PYT number 3. Now we got a couple of boxes to do. There were some good cards in it, just not as many great cards as we're used to, is the problem.